Also, due to the expected weather, the Raleigh County Courthouse and the Glen Daniel Tax Office will be closed on Wednesday, January 17th.